You think we're going to beat all these games?
Nope.
Backlog Boys.
No, probably not.
The boys are back.
Hey, it's the suit.
Is it boy time? Oh, I'm wearing heavy boots.
Yeah, it's me versus Bracky. Heavy boots, heavy cats.
Heavy boots. Give me that big.
Oh, that's a small boy. Buff than a beefy bison.
Give me that big.
Give me that big boy.
Oh god, I forgot there's a Wallmaster in this room.
Can you?
Yeah, that's a thing that's easy to forget.
Luckily, there's that sound.
Can you pick up bombs from bomb flowers and pocket them?
No.
No.
That would be sick. If you could just have a stash.
Whoa! Did you see that?
Did he grab your shit?
He grabbed me as I was ledge grabbing.
Oh, damn, really?
And he, like, picked me up off the ledge while I was in the middle of the ledge grab animation. I've never seen that before.
Oh, shit. Gotta
I thought I was
going
to be able to get away from him by,
No, man, he got ledge your grabbing. Shit. He got your number.
Fun trivia. Bracky, did you know that in the 3D version, they changed the design of the forest medallion to be three little swirlies instead of four to make it look less like a swastika?
Are you serious?
Oh.
I didn't know that.
That's why it looks like that.
Dude, you and your own knowledge.
Yeah.
You a school boy.
Wait, what does it look like here?
That's fucking wild. I never knew that.
I'll show you what it looks like.
The forest medallion?
Yeah, right. I'll show it on the screen.
Okay.
Because we got it. Come on. It's the one we started the game with.
Get that shit. There we go.
We got it.
See this guy right here?
Yeah.
It's like four little
wisps.
Twirly wind things. Like, I think this was originally going to be called the Wind Temple.
Mm. Oh, is
and
that
they
the one?
They didn't change the design.
Big boy!
Ooh, what you got?
Big boy! Give
what
me
you
a big
got?
Boy. Oh,
oh my god!
I'm gonna be a magic man!
Bracky gets long shot and magic, and I get Goron bracelet.
Dude.
And double defense.
You need it.
It is gonna be nice having double defense. I won't really have to worry about anything.
Yeah, that is pretty great.
But.
That is fire. Firewall.
I guess I don't really need magic for anything right now.
That's vanilla fire.
Vanilla fire. Yeah, that's
I guess the best thing for us to get magic for is really getting into the Shadow Temple.
Yeah, that's a thing that is going to have to happen.
Because we have Din's fire, so now we can get into the Shadow Temple. But don't we have to, like, which medallion do you have to have in order to trigger the Shadow Temple cutscene?
Oh, for the song?
Yeah.
It's all three of the first three.
Is it Fire, Water, Forest?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, it's fighting Fighter Boy again.
It's going to be a while if we try to do that.
Depending on where they're located.
Well, we know where they're located.
I mean, yeah, I don't remember, though.
The Water Medallion is in Jabba Jabu.
Jabba.
And the Fire Medallion is in the Spirit Temple.
Stealing my Jabus.
Which sucks. I do
get
not,
the, get the
I do
sh-
not
get the
enjoy
guy.
Get him. Spirit Temple.
You were cutting him off?
You didn't have to cut him off. Somebody sent me an 80s version of that song today, and it was actually really good.
What song is that?
Gautier, somebody that I used to know.
Oh, you didn't have to cut me off. Nice.
All right, now I'm going to get this skull.
All right. Let's see if my trip is worth it. Oh, I still got to climb up more shit, man. All right,
now I got 17.
Why is Fire Temple so fucking huge?
Dude, I do not like the Fire Temple.
It's just so much.
Let's see here.
Got it.
Got him. Whoa, geez.
Wow.
Oh. This is not a good temple for me.
You goofed.
This is not a good temple for me.
No, I'm not doing the Stradiest Boy stuff right now.
Doing it out of order actually makes it more difficult because I get all turned around.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You're just so used to doing it in the vanilla order?
Yeah. Well, yeah. I mean, that's the only way I've ever done it, you know?
Right.
Well,
I mean, yeah, that is a very good point. I got it. I'm climbing the ladder.
So, like, just now, I didn't go through the twisty room twisted first because I already have the bow.
Right.
But you're supposed to go through it the first time twisted to actually get where you need to go to get the bow.
Let's see, is this a big boy
if
chest?
If I'm not mistaken. Is that the Megaton hammer chest?
Yeah, which means I
Doesn't it have to be a big chest if it's in that spot?
Nope, it can be anything.
Oh, okay.
I don't have the warp song, or the what's the spell? Nehru's Love?
Nehru's Love, yeah.
Is that the one that warps you to different
points? No, that's Faeror's Wind.
Faeror's Wind, thank you. Yeah, I don't have that now, so if I eat, if I beef it, it's a small chest, so it doesn't really matter.
The other one's Din's Fire.
Yeah.
Yeah, Din's Fire we have.
Din's Fire, Nehru's Love, which is a shield.
We got Din's Fire in the crater.
But no one uses Nehru's Love.
Yeah, Nehru's Love is not very useful.
What is it?
It's invincibility.
Yeah. Oh. Ooh, give me that money.
A gold rupee?
All right. Yeah, and now...
That's what you got instead of the Megaton Hammer?
Yeah.
Oh, shit, so, I almost screwed up.
I am gonna do a save warp and go beat this stupid temple.
Fire temple?
Yeah.
Oh, that's right, because the boss door is right in the entrance.
Yep.
That's actually super convenient.
I've gotten all these checks.
Does it always bring you back to your house?
Bless. No, when you're in a dungeon, if you save and quit and come back...
It just brings you outside of the dungeon.
Yeah, entrance of the dungeon.
Yeah, right into the beginning of it, yeah. So, like, right now, I'll be right at the beginning of the Fire Temple, which is perfect. Because that's exactly where I need to go.
Really easy to get to the boss door.
Actually, I could have, like... I didn't even need to, like, hit the pillar down here, I think. I could have just, like, walked across.
Would it normally only do that if you beat the temple? Like, when you beat the boss and it warps you out?
Because
you get the hard container and then usually there's, like, a little warp circle.
Yeah, yeah.
Right?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, usually puts you there once you beat the boss. All right, so this fight sucks.
Volvakia?
Yeah.
It's easy.
I just never feel like I do it well.
Whack-a-mole.
Yeah, I know. Whack-a-mole.
It's so easy.
Whack-a-dragon. How do you feel about long flame lizards? Look at that son of a bitch.
I feel pretty good about them.
Oh. It's a lady.
Is it?
Yeah, it's totally a lady.
Where them titties, though?
Gross. Volvagia, am I right?
Gross. Please never talk to me again.
What about your son? Oh, wait, that's me.
Or my son. Oh, I'm wearing the boots. That's why I'm all messed up.
You're wearing the hover boots?
Yeah. I was like, why am I not moving?
Oh, because you used it to cheese the boss key room?
I don't know. I'm just not doing good.
You got this, Brack.
All right, cool. Now maybe I got this. We'll see.
I believe.
Dude, there's a strat where you can, like, just put bombs down and it, like, damages Volvagia.
While she's under.
Yeah, it's...
That's pretty
spicy. Boss fights are freaking wild. Oh, I hit it. On accident.
Whoops.
Small chest. Whoopty shit. So, now that we know that keys aren't a thing,
yeah,
every small chest is going to be garbage.
Yeah. We found out that...
It can be a piece of heart.
Yeah, which is good. But, yeah, we found out that the keys are turned off, which I didn't... Neither of us realized.
Yeah,
so,
well, which
is nice.
We didn't really have a chance to realize it until we got to an adult dungeon.
Yeah, which I just did, and I was like, oh.
Well, I guess there's keys in Dodongo's cavern, aren't there?
No.
No? The child dungeons don't have keys?
Shit, come on. No, yeah, child dungeons don't have keys, except for the spirit temple child part.
Oh, sure. Double Stalfos.
I could have finished him. Wait, could I finish him off right there? No, maybe not. Her. Oh, God.
Does it have to be...
I know there's a faster way to kill these guys, but I'm not very good at it.
Dude, those guys are awful. Hate them.
Bad the worst boys. Ones are the ones in the Shadow Temple on the boat. Oh, the
Dude,
lag!
Whoa! Dude, do I have a strat to show you for that?
Oh, really? You know how to make them fall off?
Yeah. Dude, like, you literally stand on the end of the boat, and they can't touch you, and they fall.
That's amazing.
It's fantastic.
I want to learn that.
It's the easiest thing you'll ever see. It's fucking great. All right, whoa. I gotta stop getting hit by this freaking dragon. You. Dude, they're having a party.
You have to kill them close together.
There's whoa. The like the most RAM
most
intensive
ever.
Section part of the game, basically, aside from the end. All right, come on.
Wait, can you bomb the body?
No, you can't. Classic Stalfos fashion. Come on, swing, you frick.
Oh, come on, I just want to be done. I hate this fight.
Two boys, two fights.
Damn yeah, it!
We're doing it. Oh yeah, and what sucks about the one that Austin's doing is if you don't do it quick enough, they'll come back.
Yeah, they respawn.
Woo! Laggin'! Laggin' dragon.
Yeah, I guess the vanilla strat would be to get two hits on each one and then...
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh.
You died of Volvagia?
Oh. No fairies. I did it, guys.
Nice.
I beat the game.
Nice. Yeah, Bracky wins.
Come on!
Fuck, man.
Fucker. Damn it. just as the other one comes back. It's like
of course, I only have 3 minutes. Wait.
All right, nice. I'm doing the cheese strat.
Hey man,
just go under the shield.
Ain't cheesing if it work.
Non-locked crouch stab.
Just freaking crouching, Barty crouching.
You fucker.
This is a regular Poe.
I've never had this much trouble in this fight in my life.
You had 2 hearts.
Oh,
it's okay, I have a fairy.
They got you.
Alright, I'm all healthed up. Back for more.
Alright, we should be good now. I just need 1 hit on this bastard.
Bastard?
Oh, he knew.
He knew.
He read you.
Like a glove.
Jesus Christ. The whole read library. Me like a glove.
Yep.
Good whole library and put it back.
Like a glove?
Like a glove. God. All right, let's see if I can actually complete this fight.
I'm hopeful.
You got bombs.
I'm not. This boss fight, I just never do good at. I always, like, miss with a hammer or something. Not fast enough. There's a reason they call me the slowest hands in the West.
Slowest hands?
Yeah.
Gotta make sure they catch these hands, though.
There we go. Can't catch me. Can't touch me.
Are you the gingerbread man?
Yes.
What you doing there?
Doing some rock climbing.
Yeah?
Yeah. Getting my exercise.
Seems good.
Yeah. I'm a healthy boy.
You're a healthy boy.
All right. Here we go. Now we're getting better. But my timing was way off.
All right. Second Poe.
Getting them Poe boys?
Yeah, Poe girls, actually.
Oh.
They all have female names. I can't remember what they are. Yeah.
I don't even know the names.
I don't remember. It's only if you, like, talk to Navi.
Julia.
Yeah, that's it.
Julia Gulia. All right, show me your stupid hairy face. Fiery face, not hairy.
Oh, it's hairy. Oh, the double.
There we go. We're getting there. One more.
Come on. Oh, it's a little guy.
Just a little one.
Just a little guy.
He's just a little guy.
Just a little guy. All right, where are you coming? Where you be?
Bloop.
There we go. Jesus.
Good job.
Dumb dragon. Dumb dragon fight.
Dude, you're gonna get the Goron's ruby.
I'm gonna be blinging. Oh,
I was gonna say, where's the dramatic death?
Oh, we're getting there. Oh, this one's creepy, too.
Is this where I came from? Oh, yeah, this is a good one, actually.
Just burns up.
Oh, it, like, shrivels.
But then when the skull falls, watch the mouth. Just keeps, like...
Oh!
Yeah. It just keeps doing shit. What do we get? Thanks. What do we get? Bomb chews.
Okay.
Alright.
Is that what you're supposed to get?
No.
That's supposed to be a heart
container. Yeah, you normally get a heart container. Okay. Got all these.
I much prefer the green bubble to the blue bubble.
What is the
I got green that ruby!
The green bubble stays in place. The blue bubble bounces around all over the place like a loser. Whoa. I forgot this room was here.
Don't they have different effects,
though? Oh, yeah. You gotta shoot through them fires.
Oh, my God. Camera.
Camera boy. All right, so now I gotta do some business.
You gotta shoot something and light it on fire? A torch? Yeah.
What's down here? These are...
We're tracking that like a... Like a... Wow! Yeah, like a guy who tracks things.
You were tracking.
I'm tracking it like... track-oot.net, dude. Thanks, Brack.
You're welcome.
Is that all that's in this room?
Yeah.
Wow,
you just have to hit that ice.
This room is straight out of the Shadow Temple.
Yeah, I know. Let's get this fairy.
Alright, I don't
Oh, we don't have Zelda's Lullaby, that's right. Holy shit, man.
You forgot.
Dude, I'm doing some stuff.
Some lycic acid?
Yeah, dude. I am P-wrecked.
Precked?
Precked. P-wrecked. Erect. With what? A P.
Pre-erect?
pretty erect?
Pretty a lot of things.
P.
Dude, there was a Shrek speedrun at GDQ this summer.
Oh my god.
Shrek. And it was amazing.
Was it like a PS2 game?
Yes. Shrek Extra Large. It was really good. Like, it was a really good speed game. Man. Holy crap.
Dude,
where does this go? Oh, okay. This is the last room of the main hall. And here's my scarecrow. Got him.
Got good team.
Very important to go and get that in case I screw up something later.
So what does the scarecrow do?
You can hookshot to him. He's a hookshot beacon.
Yeah, he's basically just a way to get to stuff quicker. If you have the scarecrow song. Here. Which we do.
Yeah, we just instantly get it.
Nice shot. Nice on.
Thanks.
Does nice that crush you form. If you don't know where to go?
Yeah, it crushes you if it falls in you and puts you at the back at the beginning of the room.
Nice. Oh.
Yeah, see, look, I got a buddy too.
You don't get friends.
This chest.
Except there's a bird.
Whoa.
That's okay. It's okay. We're good.
Other side, ooh. I think.
In real
don't
life.
Don't tell me what to do, Dad.
In real life, that Dad. Would be scary af.
Dad, I don't care.
Oh, shit, dude. You got that love.
Wow, the most useless. Perhaps.
Oh, it's this puzzle.
The most useless.
That was a fall.
Dude, as I said before, he is a dead man. Link is a dead man.
He couldn't.
Oh, you're dead.
Oh, that is a dead person. Yeah, man. Didn't you think you were going to do some blockus puzzles up in here?
Dude, it's about to get raucous when I do the blockus.
Are you making a caterpie there?
Raucous blockus. All right, that's that.
This is such a weird, like... This looks like something... This is like a Mario Maker equivalent of Zelda. It just looks like it doesn't belong in the game. Like it's using assets in a really weird way. Yeah, it's this picture of the Poe that's on the wall.
Huh. Thought it was going to be a Caterpie.
Time to try to...
A Caterpie.
It looks kind of like a Caterpie for a second. See, because that's the eye. Big Caterpie black eye. And it was on the right palette. Come on, it's not that far off.
Two eyes, one Caterpie.
Yeah.
Shiny Caterpie is one of my favorites, actually. The whole Caterpie line in Shiny is pretty great.
Ooh. Dude, I got...
I kind of want a level 100 Shiny Metapod.
Wow.
Because he's just bright red.
That's creepy.
Wait, what color is the Caterpie Shiny?
Gold.
Gold?
Yeah.
Whoa.
And come then Shiny Butterfree is pink.
Look at that.
All right, that's three, Pose.
That was a good catch.
Dude, yeah, it didn't take half the episode this time.
Did you get the 8-pounder?
Bro, look at this fish.
Boy,
10. Fish.
Oh, you got the 10-pound lunker?
No, it's not the lunker.
Ooh, nice. Bombs. More bombs.
What up?
That's useful.
Yeah, I know. I got to give you my rod. Sorry, sir.
My rod. Dude, take his hat.
Yeah, I don't have time for that. I don't think I've ever actually tried that.
I've done it.
What is it?
You can hook his hat.
You can hook an adult? His hat?
Yeah, and it comes off.
And is he like flabbergasted?
Look at this girl right here. She's just stuck, munching on the floor.
Is that wow.
Is that normal?
Yeah.
Oh.
Remember that? You go and
no,
you...
I don't remember her just munching on the floor like that.
That was gross. Just munching. Alright, let's see. I did that. Got that.
It's supposed to be like a way you know which one's which.
Yeah, the one that twirls the torch.
Alright, I know where I'm going. Gonna go get me some water booty.
Oh, you're going to the water temple?
Yeah, man, I got everything I need.
Shit, you do?
No, I don't. I don't have Zelda's lullaby.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You can't change the water level.
Can't do jack squat. Can you? I mean, there's some things you can do, but it's
you
not
can, you
worth
can
it.
Start it and maybe find some chests.
Hardly.
But...
Hardly.
Yeah, you can drop to the bottom.
Right. Yep. Right. Right. Ooh. One.
No,
that behind sucks.
You. Directly behind.
It's really hard to change.
That one to the left. Yep.
Shoot, man.
Nice.
What can I do? What you gonna do? With all that poop in your shoe?
With all that poop in your shoe.
Yeah, man. It's my song.
Nice. Come on, baby.
Is this one gonna give you a purple flame?
Yep, it's the last one, and then I can go downstairs.
Yep.
To where Phantom Ganon is.
Whoa.
I think I might have to go do forest.
Dude, there's good stuff in here.
Yeah. That is a thing.
And I'll find out what Phantom Ganon gives us. There might be a couple more chests left in here, too.
There's...
maybe one in the basement?
One in the basement and a Skulltula. Oh, I didn't finish the song? What? Oh, we don't have a bonus song. Dude, I'm losing my shit.
Apparently.
Well, because it feels like you're pretty far along with all the shit you've got.
I know, I just keep assuming that I have stuff I don't have. But we've got a lot of the other songs. Well, non-warp songs.
You've been pranked.
Been hooked. Hooked by the prankster.
Hook, line, and...
Hook, line.
Stinker. Hook, lime?
Mm. Hook, lime.
Dude, limes are so good.
Captain Hook's limes.
Remember that sweet pirate statue that we saw at Fletcher's the other day?
Freaking...
with his open with his mouth grin.
Fucking mouth gape.
Yeah, it was weird.
Ugh.
It's a Captain Morgan statue.
Like, yeah. Like this fun? Do you ever smile like this?
He's like...
whoa.
No, you can see his bottom teeth, too. He's like... argh. He basically looked like forward? He was growling.
Yeah.
Is it like this?
Yeah, kind of pushing pretty much.
Yeah. Trying to assert his dominance with his teeth.
The jaw jut.
His creepiness with his teeth.
Big teeth boy.
Big teeth boy.
All right, I got the Skulltula.
And you know what we got?
And I got a small chest.
You know what we got?
Is it time?
Yeah,
it,
we got a... we
boy,
got
boy time?
A next episode next week.
Oh!
That was not a transition. But anyway... on Friday, as you all know, more Pokemon Stadium 2 with the Pokemon Blizzlock All-Stars team.
Yeah.
Wow. And Monday is going to be Monday Vonday with Boys Wars 2. Grinding through those games, and it really is.
Yeah, no kidding.
Grinding.
But yeah.
Here we go.
More Bracky and Austin Zooter Shooter Scooter Mooter.
I'm that's
ready.
Right.
I'm
that's
ready.
Next week.
That's a technical term.
Yeah, a week from today.
I'm ready.
I am also ready.
I'm ready.
Wait. Is Meeman over here?
Bracky's given the seizure
kind of,
warning.
Kind of
I got Hag Sword.
H4X.
All right, folks. We'll catch you in next week.
Peace and blessings.
Farewell. Bye.